there! Do you want to learn how to use the video library inside LearnWorlds? This is Eliza, and today I'm going to show you how you can upload videos in your video library. So let's get started. Log into your LearnWorlds school and go over to your courses. Select the course you want to add the video to and head over to the video library tab. If you haven't uploaded any videos into your course yet, then this section will appear empty. To start uploading a video, simply click on Add Video. When the new window appears, select the video you want to upload from your device, computer, and click on Open. You can select only one video at a time. Now, you will need to wait for the video to be uploaded and encoded. If your video is too big, then this will affect the time of the uploading process. So we suggest compressing your videos prior to uploading them in order to make the whole process faster. Now, you will need to repeat the process until all of your videos have been uploaded. Once the video is complete, your video will appear in the video library and will get a code such as this one. To upload more videos, simply repeat the process as many times as you need. And that's it! Uploading videos in your LearnWorlds video library has never been this easy. Thanks for watching, I'll see you soon!